oopsies. This is your new camera. Thank you, thank you, thank you to all of my Patreon donors for subscribing to help get this new camera. You guys are awesome. So, to test all of the capabilities of this new device, I'm going to show you 5 different triggers. each one different and unique in their own way for testing purposes. So we're gonna test something with a matte color, kind of like this, with no shine. A cuttlebone, and I believe they're derived from an octopus. Their neck, if I'm not mistaken, I'm not quite sure, but I give this to my bird Poopsie for chewing or scraping his beak on, so I always find it makes such a good sound when he does that. Shine. few last tests is light. I want to see how fire gets shown, especially with the better frames per second. I want to see how well you can see the wick and how the flame kind of reacts with blending with the background, because I notice in a green screen when you light something up, the background gets all blurry because of the quality difference. So we're going to see how it blurs me in the back. Ooh, it even focuses on the fire. Whoa.
Let's try one more thing.